City of Star is getting a new grocery store today. Albertsons broke ground on its newest location. It will sit at the corner of State and Highbrook Way. The store will feature a pharmacy with a drive-thru window, a coffee shop, a drive-up and go grocery pickup, and an indoor and outdoor seating area. Population of Star has nearly doubled over the last decade. It went from 5,800 in the 2010 census to an estimate of nearly 11,000 in 2019.